Hello, and welcome back to Ocean Inverts. Today we're going to be talking about Scyphozoans, a class within the phylum Cnidaria. Scyphozoans are often called the true jellies because they look like a classic jellyfish with a bell-shaped body and tentacles. To understand more about Scyphozoans, we're going to be drawing the basic life cycle. Keep in mind, this process is not exactly the same for all the species within the class. However, it shows a lot of the key life stages these organisms go through. We are going to be focusing on the species Aurelia aurita, commonly called the moon jelly. We are going to split up the life cycle into six major stages: the ephyra, gametes, strobilating scyphistema, medusa, planula larva, and scyphistema. Pause the video here and try to draw and label each stage within one of the six boxes. Now, let's draw the life cycle together. We start with the gametes, the egg, and the sperm. Once fertilization occurs, the zygote develops into a planula larva. Planula larvae have a ciliated external ectoderm and a simple endoderm. The polyp form of the Scyphozoan is called the scyphistema. These polyps are clonal, developing mature medusa buds vertically. The process of budding from the top of a stack of polyps is called strobilation. While strobilating, the scyphistema switches between a feeding and reproductive state, sometimes changing color in between. The ephyra is a medusa bud released from strobilation and features an eight-armed form. They then develop into mature medusa that can start the process all over again. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in to our next episode of Ocean Inverts.